This one will weigh about 8,000 to 9,000 pounds. You can tell it's African elephant by its huge, huge ears. And it is post-adolescence, and that's very important. Because the males will be found by themselves, both here in the reserve and in the wild. And there's a reason for that, even though that the herd is very social. Oh, monkey, badger monkey with a baby. Left-hand side. And two up there, just monkeying around. Baby was born about 2 months ago. I don't see the male. He'll be very colorful. And weigh over 100 pounds, being the largest monkey in the world. And getting back to the plight of our male elephant back there, as we were saying, even though the herd is very social and family-oriented, it's ruled by the matriarch, and what she says is law.
To Rafikis Planet Watch, keep an eye out for some of the exciting wildlife we might encounter along the way and the highly trained specialists who care for them. From ostriches and rhinos to the mighty African elephant, the species we care for here at Disney's Animal Kingdom are some of the very same animals that inspired animated classics like The Lion King, The Jungle Book, and more. Did you know Bambi was the first animated feature to bring live animals into the studio? In the 1940s, Walt Disney and his animators modeled characters from the film after the movements and natural behaviors of their real-life counterparts. Even with the latest advances in computer animation, this tradition continues today as animators travel throughout the world to observe animals in their own surroundings. And that includes here at Disney's Animal Kingdom.
Instead of coming into the front, if you've been here before, this is actually my first time coming here, so very happy. It's always closed every time we've been here in the past. So here we go.
Hi. Do you have fast pass?
I do.
Go over how all this works. Like I said before, you're going to be matched to these things called avatars, which look a lot like the Na'vi. They're created by blending human DNA and Na'vi DNA. Once we match you to an avatar, thanks to a special link chair, your mind will be able to control that avatar. Using avatars to fly this way was all figured out by my boss, Dr. Jackie Ogden. She leads our science team, which is part of the Pandora Conservation Initiative. And we're here in the Valley of Moara studying banshees and their environment. Over a generation ago, this enormous company called the RDA created a lot of damage to the area through their bad mining practices and conflicts with the Na'vi. Just like on Earth, it can take decades for ecosystems to recover. One way to understand what's going on with an ecosystem is to study what are called keystone species. These are animals like tigers, jaguars, seals. The banshee is one of these important animals. Okay, to get you flying on a banshee, we need to find each of you an avatar. Let's prep the genetic sampling.
I'm on it.
Okay, first we need to find the compatible match of your genetic material with the genetic material of one of the avatar bodies that we already have. Once we do that, you'll be able to link to that avatar and fly. Help us out and move around a bit. Almost. Yes, got it. Now, let's find you your avatar matches. All right, you've all been matched with avatars. Looks like they're ready for you in the next room. When the door opens, please go inside, all the way in, and stand over the same number that you're standing over now. And I'll see you in there.
This is Molly and
Gabby with Lucy, one of their favorite people. Yeah, it's coming out here. Two very, very talented parents that have lived together for a very long time. There we go.
Hi guys. Like Corey said, we have two different types of parrots up here. The one on the top is a double yellow-headed Amazon. Do you girls want to say hello?
Hello.
You want to say hello?
Hello.
Good job. Nice little greeting there. And the one on the bottom, she's a yellow-naped Amazon. Now, they can actually introduce themselves. This one down here, this is Molly. Yeah, very nice. And what's your name? What's your name?
Gabriella.
Gabriella. We call her Gabby for sure. Getting a great show here today. Molly and Gabby. Is that funny? Yeah, that's pretty funny. You girls are playing a great joke here today. Molly. Are you back with us a little bit, Molly? Can you sing about the farm? How about your song about Old MacDonald?
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Hey Gabby. Yeah, I know you're doing a good job. Hey Gabby.
Come here.
Let's sing.
You are my fun, my only fun. You make me a
unless it's a massive drop. Maharaja.